Wadapalooza. This is Justin Schaefer, 2016 Prodigy Fitness. We're about to do the snatch pull-up wad. We got your 20 kilogram ball here, which would be 45 pounds roughly. You got your 45 pound plates, which equals 135 if we do the math. Then you got a pull-up ball here. We got a clock over there. It's a garage clock. It's a little smaller than the average size clock. You got a bearded guy over there who's doing something really fucking weird in the corner. Oh, there he is.
You're doing the 60 pull-ups, 30 snatches.
Yes, that is what I'm doing. I'm gonna find the fucking remote over here somewhere. Hey, you got the fucking remote there over there?
Here we go.
Oh, you got the fucking remote. Oh, big guy. Hey, here you go, buddy.
I don't
have a remote. Oh, jeez, you're fucking whiz.
Do I say okay?
No, get the fucking up arrow. No, it says up like. There you go. Just wait for it.
Wait for it.
Do it start or enter?
All right, you start it, and then you go count for this motherfucker.
Is that cool?
All right, yeah. Because this is why I'm doing this second time.
This is my real thing.
265.
No. We're rocking and rolling whenever you're ready, buddy. You just gotta go count for it.
Yeah.
Good, shake it out quick. Get these done with. Nice, Justin. Oh yeah, Justin, you're moving, buddy. Stay consistent. Let's get it. Let's get it, Justin. No bullshit. Let's go. Finish strong. All right. Last 10. Turn it up. Last 10. Turn it up. Let's get it. Come on, Justin.
Let's go.
We got 1 minute. Let's go.
Let's drop a tape on each nigga, then we'll see what's up.
Yeah. Three.
You rapping like the throne should be the three of y'all. Best I ever had.
Come on, on the bar. On the bar.
And I'm low, and I still got a decade to go. Oh, please, take it easy.
Five.
Come on, Justin, let's go. I got a backyard, my money seems to come from the trees. Come on, stay on it, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Get under it. I put the beef well done on the double with cheese. Let's go, come on. Come on, Justin, no bullshit, let's go. Cutting all loose ends, I beat a barber for free. I'm almost at 4 minutes going off on the beat. One more, pick it up. Pick it up. Yeah. And on top of that, nice. 349. I was putting cars on the lease. The thing label said they have a problem marketing me. And I said everybody else is getting hard to believe. But man, oh, you got it,
love. You did good, buddy.